miss the opportunity as Council gets into one to right. NLCS MVP, and he ties it here in the first inning of game one. Here they are in the World Series. 1-2 pitch, deep to right. Diamondbacks take the lead.
Batted ready. And the 0-1. And a high drive. There it goes. 4-0 Diamondbacks. Matt Williams, a three-run homer. How about that?
Posada. Deep left field. 1-0. New York. This game is tied as Mark Grace hits it into the upper deck here at Yankee Stadium. A 1-1 game in the fourth inning. One on, two out. Martinez hits one to deep right center field. At the wall. Tie game. Care of the first two here in the 10th. Jeter hits it into right. Back at the wall. Game over. Yankees win and the series is tied. Finley gets it into deep right and the Diamondbacks are on top. Home run, Steve Finley, and it's 1-0 Arizona in the fifth. Back in it. 1-2 pitch, and Barajas hits it into deep left field. Back at the wall, it's 2-0 Arizona. Rod Barajas, who was inserted in the starting lineup for the Diamondbacks, literally an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours before the game.
That one hit in the air to left field. Do you believe it? Goodbye, home run. They have done it again. This game is tied.
Soriano into deep left field. At the wall. Yankees on top. 2-1.